So what are we gonna do today? 5 experiments. Do not do this at home. This is for here. This is for when you go in the lab at college, okay?
Okay, coming.
So, okay. All right. You guys already pulled them off?
Yeah, no. Don't worry about it. They just cut it.
Your credit doesn't really matter.
As long as it's...
All right, on the hot spot.
Should we put it in
oven
again?
Let's
put it in the
second
minute of cooking.
Okay, it's really well.
Woohoo!
Oh!
Whoa! Wow, that was a long one.
Expanding Your Horizons is our regional conference. It's part of a national program that was developed 35 years ago. Sac State has been now hosting this for 5 years, and we are trying to bring girls in 6th through 8th grade to our campus to experience STEM workshops and excite them about science and make this whole experience something that inspires them to go on and study math and science in the future.
Everyone can see, you guys are going to want to watch this.
Let's look at it now.
Okay, now we can do it.
Oh, it's huge.
Guys, ivory soap. They put.
I love watching the college students interact with the next generation of students. It's amazing to watch them. They are so much fun.
Right, 7. Oh, okay. We'll make 6. So you have 5, essentially, times 10 to the 8. Do we know what the number should be?
Oh man.
So well, you have the graduated cylinder.
Here's 1.
You're showing them how to find
1.8
on there, right?
Yeah. It encourages me because it gives me more options and like it's another thing that you can do to experience more science outside of school or in just museums. And it's really fun and interesting. It's not just sitting down at a lab, just doing a whole bunch of experiments and then taking notes on it and turning it into a teacher.